Where's Wesley?
Aren't you gonna go get your crown?
No.
I'm gonna get the girl.
Get the hell out of here.
Damn. It was definitely the dress.
That is really great.
Yeah, he is hot.
Are we in the newsroom hook up?
You bet we are.
Who are you?
They block out all the good sites. So what are you doing?
I just have to...
No. If you're doing homework, I'm going to kill myself.
It's just one quick thing. It's for my article. I'm feeling inspired. Okay, here, just rub my shoulder.
What does homecoming mean to me? If you asked me at the beginning of senior year, I would have told you absolutely nothing. But tonight, possibly the greatest night of my life, I have changed my tune. You know that one moment in high school that changes everything?
Okay, I think I can probably finish this later.
It all started senior year, about a month before homecoming. I was cruising the halls with my two best friends.
Wow, she's awesome.
Yeah, she is. I should forward this.
Viral?
Viral.
I'm a duff.
I am a duff.
Yep, that's me.
I'm a duck. I'm a duck.
Okay, girl. I know some duffs, too.
Wow. For what it's worth, what you wrote here struck a chord with me as well. I mean, I know you won't believe me, but I was a duff out of my friends.
What? No.
There was no cool name for it, like the duff. It was like the dipshit. Douchebag. A Urkel. Mm. Asian Urkel.
Nerd ass.
Okay, you know, didn't need the help. You know?
Oh. Whoa, look at this! The site has thousands of comments and likes on it. Look, they're positive this time.
Mr. Arthur was right. Kids started writing to me with their own duff stories, and when I posted those, more kids responded until it just became its own thing. Oh, and Wesley? He passed science. He's going to Ohio State in the fall. And since I got into Northwestern, we can visit each other. A lot.
Hey, neighbor slash boyfriend.
Hi, neighbor slash girlfriend.
You hungry? I'm hungry.
Yeah, I could eat.
Good. Because I was hoping to take you to dinner.
Ooh, how about a little Dave and Buster's? Ski ball. Dark boot. Yeah.
Love it when you talk dirty to me.
Maybe we'll accidentally touch knees.
Oh, can I?
Bianca kids West mouth.
Oh, monster voice. Sexy.
In the end, it's not about popularity or even getting the guy. It's about understanding that no matter what label is thrown your way, only you can define yourself. Take it from a duff.